I think if it happens again.
I think Congressman Paul should not be reading as many of Ahmadinejad's press releases. But let's